Hello everyone and welcome back to Yakuza 0, where I took 2 steps from the last episode and ran into her again. It's that little girl standing all by herself again. What's she got her eye on this time? Which one is it now?
Daddy, you scared me.
You really got an eye for this stuff, then, yeah?
It's just the pink potion looks really pretty.
Pretty or not, didn't I tell you how dangerous this area can get? We're not looking for trouble, are we?
No,
so here we go again. Pink potion, huh? Let's see if I can get one. Which one's the pink potion? Well, while I'm here, I'm not looking forward to have to do this.
Gilde, out.
Trigger to accelerate. Two gears. Right. Okay.
Get ready.
You say I have just enough time, which means I need to be on high gear. I'm not crashing to anything. Yeah, like that. Come on, please make it. I was so close. Okay, let's try this again. Hopefully I can do better. Really? Maybe I can still make it, but not that many. Okay. Red point. I made it. Okay, so I guess that side was just faster. Yeesh. I really hope I don't have to make it to the end. Oh, well, we're about to find out, I guess. That was so close, though. We just need to get the best stuff.
Get ready!
The right side, this seemed to... a bit shorter, so maybe I'll try that one. Again, I know. Hopefully with less crashing anyway. I guess that wasn't a crash. So there can it, and usually if nothing else. Oh, come on! Maybe I can still make it? Probably not. Yeah, no.
Get ready.
Well, at least I didn't really stop this time. Well, at least I didn't rush twice this time. I think I'm almost at the... yeah. Okay, so I might still be able to... I'll just do this off screen. There we go. Maybe next time. For now. Alright, still staring at that Bunchandle?
Yeah, I
have one of those spinning Bunchandles, no? No idea what I give to her. Yup. There you go, a bouncy little Bunchan.
Wow, a real big Bunchan. Thank you so much.
Say, how come you like those so much?
Oh, I'm just all alone when I'm home. I don't miss squirrels around, feels like I have friends over. That's why those are the best.
Yeah, that's
nice. And now Bunchan gets to join the family. Thanks for everything, Daddy. I'm going to take such good care of them.
Yeah, yeah. Now, well, off you go, back to you.
Okay, bye bye.
Maybe not the tea party is complete. No reason for her to hang around here anymore, I hope. No, exactly one more reason, I'm guessing. Anyway. Not hot anymore. I do have to go fishing. Are you gonna fight that one? There we go. Free money. Page it. First of all, Yuki Natsume. And what's up with you? She looks fancy. If I can recruit her to come and work to our club, she'll probably be good enough to help us. We need as many girls as we can get. I should try to recruit her. Hey there, you got the look. The look of a lady who could work at a cabaret club. I just say.
Cabaret club? I'm not really interested. You will consider it if you give me a present though. Let's see. Maybe this perfume would be nice. If you buy me one, I'll consider your offer.
Maybe this perfume, eh? Okay, I'm not gonna mess around. I'll have to buy it at one of them boutiques. And give it to her as a present. Yeah, well. What I do that? Where's the fishing spot? I guess it's not too. Must have missed it or something. No, I just keep on. Oh, there's a fishing spot. Still need to get a salmon and a few other things, so. Wonder if I can get a better pole at some point. Or wait. Oh well. I don't think I really care. I probably have to aim it better. Anywhere around there. That small fish doesn't seem to have much interest, does it? Oh, it's gone. Oh, another one can come. Oh, never mind. I still got a crayfish. Not what I was hoping for, but can't really be picky. I hope this don't go into my inventory. Any fish coming? I guess not. Maybe if I go more over here. It's hard to figure out what kind of fish they are either, so... this might be another thing I need to do off camera. Yeah, they don't seem very interested, do they? Oh! Never mind, I guess. That looks like... Oh, a Crucian? With a super big size. I guess I caught 5 different ones already, but... Not like I really have much use for most of them, so I'm not sure. Like, how good that is. I mean, at least it's 1 CP. I'll go for one more, and if it's not the one I'm looking for, I guess I just want. I keep finding different fish, so maybe. I don't seem to be catching this time. Oh well. Let's see what that boutique is. Hopefully it's on the way to the Grand. Ah, oh, just a drugstore. That's definitely not a boutique. Yeah, just that one. Port of France? It's probably that one actually. Can't think of any other boutique. Oh well, for now let's just go to the Grand. Hello. You need to run the errands for you. How about a little something to fill your stomach? After all you do for me, it's my treat. Sure. Sure.
Hi.
Yes, sir. Sorry to give you away.
Yes, I'm wrong.
I'm a little winded, but I'll be happy to run errands for you again as soon as I catch my breath.
Oh well. Oh, I don't have enough money. I forgot I spent all of it. That's not likely studies. Alright, that's the... That's not a guard, that's just the... That's the sound of the guard. Yuki Natsume Taisei. That's definitely a type C. More guns. I mean, maybe. Oh,
支配人、すみません、よろしいですか？
あ？
ホールのお客様が支配人とお話ししたいと言ってるんですが。
どんな客や？
どうも日本人じゃないようです。多分中国人の。背が低くて少しくたびれた感じの。支配人、いかがいたしましょう。
すぐ行く。どこのテーブルや。
ご案内します。こちらへ。支配人、こちらのお客様です。
お呼びでしょうか。
ああ、私ね、支配人さん。
ジャンバレーの闇医者、なんてやったんか。
グランド、いいお店、全部支配人さんのおごりね。
おい、ここはもうええ。俺がこのお客様の相手する。それと、こちらの患者は俺持ちや。頼むで。
かしこまりました。
うん。昼はすまんかったな。あんた、怪我しとらんか。
ああ、いいよ、もう。こっちの方が人数多かったし。あなた、ほんと強いよ。李さんも顔負けねえ。
Well, he's in a good mood.
おい、酔っ払う前に用件言えや。その理由はどないした？
ああ、そうそう、私、李さんのお使いで来たよ。李さん、あまりこういう店で顔をさらしたくない。だから私、伝言頼まれた。
伝言？
大丈夫、私まだ酔ってないよ。
リーの電話なんや。
ああ、あなた、これからすぐ店抜けられるか。
なあ、なんで？
お店出たら、あなた自分の家に向かう。支配人さんの家、ここから遠い？
いや、蒼天堀沿いや。
ああ、ご都合ね。リーさん、あなたが家に着いたら、そこであなたに声かける。リーさん、お店から出たあなたのこと、どこからか見てる。
俺のねぐらを突き止めたいっちゅうわけか。
私、伝言伝えるだけ、よく知らないよ。
そうか、わかった。あんたはこのまま好きなだけ飲んでいけ。
本当？いいの？はあ、さすが太っ腹ね、支配人さん。私、あなた大好きよ。
Here. Oh well, I guess I'll be bad for them. Let me actually see if there's any cards.
Kinembi?
So, Kyova, they are the Kine.
My my cara, Utokomae datomo.
Okay.I mean, he had a...
お姉さん綺麗だから、お酒ももっと美味しくなるね。
ありがとう。
Anyway, I'll just walk around for a bit in case the... Because there's a card at the ground, but... I mean, I doubt there would be a card at the ground, but... That's the exit, isn't it?And let's go upstairs first. Or my controller can disconnect again. I should probably get the replacement batteries ready.
see anything over here. Anything checking, I guess. Can't even go there. Can't even go to. Maybe it was harder to go to. So even my bad joke was ruined by bad memory. Oh well. I'll just go out. I guess I shouldn't have expected to find anything special in. Well, any loot cards in the... Yeah, in here.
Majima! Yappuri! どっかで見た顔や思とって。グランドの支配人、真島五郎。ゆうべは世話になったな。ふん。あ、おい。ゆうべ?どちらさんでしたっけ?わしらんことはどうでもええんや。誠ちゃん、どこやった?
あの女どこ隠したんや。お前ら女さらいに来た連中が。何や、そっちから顔出してくれたんか。本当に余裕かましよって。何笑っとんねん。
なめとんのか。ゆうべは油断したけどな、今日はそうもいかんで。もうわしらもなりふり構ってられんのや。国道なめとったらあかんでくれ。
Well, that was fast. Hey, money.
どんだけごついね。 なんなんや、お前。
I'm made of breakdancing.
俺に用があったんとちゃうか。
くそ。
こっちも聞きたいことがある。 きっちり答えてもらおうか。
店の前で何やってんだ、支配人。佐賀は。ああ、ボイ。なんかトラブルか。らしくねえな。お前さんが店のすぐ近くで暴れるなんてよ。ん？別に、何でもあらへんわ。 なら店をおったらかしてどこへ行く気だ。牧村誠は見つかったのか。まだや。へえ。けど昨夜お前ねぐらに戻らなかったそうじゃねえか。でてっきり牧村を見つけたかと思ったんだがよ。今探しとる途中や。昨日の今日やで。まだ時間はあるやろ。まあな。 見つかっちまえばあとは殺すだけだもんな。でも早いに越したことはねえ。
ならもうええでか。無駄話しとる暇ないんで。
無駄話ってことはねえだろ。
こいつはほうれん草だ。
え？
報告、連絡、相談。上司と仕事する時のいろはだろ。ほうれん草。
せやったら報告と連絡は以上ですわ。
相談はねえのか？
あんたに相談するくらいやったら電柱にでもしとくわ。
はあ。
Right, I was headed back home. It's got that watching from somewhere or other.
I hope you are.
Right. Well, while I'm here, I'm in heart. I'm not really hard. Let's face that, shall we? There we go. Yeah, then we'll be crossing number 3. Chatting on the phone through that clunky bag you got. Pardon? Yes, exactly, yes. I was talking to some things. That's pretty wild. Is it some kind of radio? Oh no, not at all. It's a real phone. It's called a bag phone. A bag phone? What's a phone in a bag? Oh, really? You don't know? This is of the rich now. It's a fully transportable mobile telephone made possible through state of the art technology. We'll be able to carry telephones with them all the time. We'll be able to connect with anyone, anytime, and anywhere. Mobile telephone. Crazy, but what's the point of carrying a phone with you at the time? You're not seeing the bigger picture. With this bad boy, you're not chained to your home or office. You could even turn a cafe into your workplace. You could be in touch with your friends and family at all times. I could call up my mom right now if I want to. Huh, sure. I guess I could sit at you sometime. You need a satellite. Doesn't mean that you want one. You should head to the store and get it to right away of the future. Yeah, right. I'm guessing that thing cost a piano and a lady. And writing the future always comes with a tax. Actually, yeah, it's more expensive than I should be answering. I figured as much. I don't see the need. I'll stick to the pay phones with the rest of the peasants. But weren't you just able to enter the phone with it? Yeah, I was about to make a call. So I see. Very well. I shall let you use the cutting edge of technology. My back phone to place your phone. Sure about that? Certainly. I want everyone to experience the future today. You need to understand just what a back phone represents. Aren't they generous? Guys, I see the state of the art. Do I want to see what it's all about? Yeah, I know. Meanwhile, grasp my smartphone. Sure, let's see what the future holds. Alright, I know you're excited, but the future is right here, hanging off my shoulder. Here you go, you're about to get a taste of tomorrow. Don't mind if I don't. me see it for a sec. It broke, didn't it? Oh man, the battery must have died. I probably used it up when I took that call from my body. The battery's dead. Yeah, the thing about the feature is that it really sucks that I have out of today's batteries. Does it? Well, how long does it take to charge? Mir,
ain't
that long? Yeah, I only had the one conversation earlier, and that's all it takes to run it down to 50. That's the price you pay for being on the vanguard of the times. It's always seen that way. Technology's beauty is as fleeting as and fragile as the cherry blossom. Right. Sounds like more of a hassle than it's worth. Well, seeing as how your marvelous technology is on silent, I guess I'll have to pass on your offer. Thanks. No, wait, that's not the hasty. No. You can't just give up on the chance to cross the frontier of progress. Just because it's out of power doesn't mean we can't get it back. Yeah, just tell me it will take 8 hours. I ain't got that kind of time, kid. I'd be able to tap my message out in Morse code before that thing came back. It just so happens this thing can also use regular batteries to make calls. So, could you go buy me a battery for it? I would think Don Quixote would understand. What? I could run your errands. Be that said, for the price of a couple batteries, you could be getting in touch with the future. I do go tell me that I'm curious. I'm sure you're a busy man, so I'll wait right here for you. Take your time. By the way, my name's Ito Suka. I promise you can use my back phone as long as you come back with the battery. Alright, I'll be back. Yeah. Also, there's a card right there. Rana Sakura, Taipei. Hey, that's the 20-point. It's the item books. That should be good enough for now. I don't think I have any batteries and Don Quixote's way down there. So for now I'll just stop over here. Let's see what they have.
いらっしゃいませ.
なんちゅうアジア。どうも大きに。いらっしゃいませ。
Okay, so input. Now be sure to come back later since they only have like two options. That would probably give me another second. Speaking of which, oh, I have 4 already. I won't bother him this time. Just a bit more fishing. Can't hurt, right? Maybe. Yeah, I'll get back to that once I get a better road or something. I'm not entirely sure what to do about that one, but for now,
リーか。
ああ。
あれから怪我の具合はどうや。
お前、痛み忘れるコツ知っとるか。
ま。
がむしゃらにやらなあかん仕事やることや。ヤクザから逃げ切らな、わしらどこまでも追われるんやで。痛み感じとる暇ないわ。
そうかもしれんな。
それよりお前、ここどないなっとるんや。
あ？何のことや。
このアパート、そこら中から見張られとるで。少なくとも4カ所から。
よう気づいたな。
お前、誠のこと隠しとんのバレとんちゃうか。
いや、ずっと前から監視されとるんや。ここは俺の雇い主にな。
お前の店の周りもやで。
分かっとる。他に蒼天堀からよそに出る道も全部や。俺は蒼天堀から出ることを許されとらん。連中が監視しとるんは俺をこの町に閉じ込めとくため。
この町全体がお前の檻っちゅうことか。
いや、せや。
どういうこっちゃ。
俺はもともと東京のヤクザや。それが上に噛みついて下手打った。大阪で買われとる今かて、いつ殺されてもおかしない。
なるほど。まあ誰でも他人に縁裏は持っとるもんや。
Yeah, that's one way to
けど、せやったらここじゃゆっくり話せんな。場所変えよ。誠のおるとこで落ち合うで。一応誰にもつけられんようにええルート教えたる。
誰にもつけられんルート。
ああ、保護士会館の診察室の奥に隠し戸がある。いつもは棚で塞いどるけどな、そこから隣のビルに抜けられるんや。もし尾行されたとしても、その隠し戸使えば大抵の相手はお前を見失う。
なんで店に隠し戸なんて仕込んどるんや。
せやから言うたやろ、誰にでも他人に言えん裏があるもんや。とにかく誠んとこ行くときは用心するんや。さっきグランドの前で絡まれとったやろ。お前の素性は昨夜誠さらに来たヤクザにも割れとる。どっから見られとるかわからんでいい。
なあ、そしたらほぐし会館の隠し戸使えばええんやな。
せや、そこを抜けたらあとはまっすぐ誠んとこ行け。そこでわしと合流や。ええな。
わかった。しゃあねな。
ブスやったね。
はい、魚ほら。待てや。
のは。
待て、言うとね。
Don't really feel like looks like more saga was comes. Just about bastards go everywhere. I may wanna go and look.
ああ、今日もえらい疲れたの。早いとこマッサージしてもろうて、バキバキになった体をほぐしてもらいたいわ。
hopefully, for now, I hope you'll have fun, and I'll see you next time.